Did you say gram?
That was literally perfect. It was like at the beginning where he goes.
I didn't want to smash
my bottle.
This is beautiful.
That's what they do at the Olympics, don't they? They run and they get to this finish line here, they go, ah.
Scratching my balls.
It's real pretty, isn't it?
It's real pretty.
Real pretty!
You want to get down on that?
Last time I was here, I literally just saw a cow fall in there.
Here we go.
I fell off the bridge.
Imagine if you...
Oh!
Pato!
Move, you're in the fucking shotgun.
Coming in hot. Oh, fuck, I'll keep your balance, I'll keep yours.
Oh shit, that was crazy.
He's like, can you hurry the fuck up, please?
Got my hood up, she didn't like that.
Fucking hell.
My nan loves hoods up.
She's like, one of the boys in the hood's going past the window again. Oh, lovely, look at them.
But maybe it's a north-south divide thing. Pity, isn't it?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, look at it!
No!
You!
It's a dazzle man, it's a
fucking
wanker! Yes, mate. Do you want to take that carrot jacket? Might slow you down, parsnips.
Fuck you and your camera.
Well, yeah, you would, didn't you?
Yeah, like, you know what I mean? I knew you were going to do it beforehand. Do you film everything?
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit down and get shouted at by my mates.
Fucking hell,
what if
you're stinging my hand?
What? If you're filming that, you should slow-mo it.
How's it feel?
What? Yeah, it's fucking annoying.
How's it feel, mate?
It's so annoying. Oh, I can actually feel it, fuck off.
Hope it translates.
Yeah, Birmingham's just fucking grey.
You have your fucking cameras out, taken in the scenery through the screen.
Says you with a fucking camera in your hand, cunt.
Considering this is the first 10 seconds I've filmed in like, oh.
Why are you filming? You're not a filmer.
It's fucking cobwebs.
Oh, okay. Oh, really?
Oh, fucking cunt.
Is that a ball time?
Proper bowed under the weight.
I think I was filming while you did it, so I'll literally be able to get that split on both angles.
Can you pass that out to me?
Yeah. Sorry, what?
Pass out.
What?
Want the camera?
Sorry, man. How do you want this?
Give me the camera.
What was that?
Give me the camera. Down there. How are you?
Right. That was fun. Look at that. Hello, G. Don't fall over, G.
You should be ready.
So close
to
getting in that hole.
PTS just making it fucking creepy as shit for you.
That's a nice gap.
So we should get down this thing. You did like 10 middle-aged man groans though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, lovely, yeah. Get too old for this shit.
They'd both come down. Good job, boys. That was nice. Mic, hey?
The mic.
I know. Jimmy's got it.
We got it.
I mean, you can either go through this way or do the interesting climb through that bit. Entirely up to you. Isn't it just wonderful?
Ha! Oh shit! Oh my god, did you miss that?
Oh, I'm filming dramatic entrances from the whole squad. What do you want me to do?
Imagine being
halfway
up.
No. It's slippery.
I ain't gonna lie, that girl had a big ass though. Everybody say it with me. Dead ass. Dead ass.
Fucking hell.
Get a bug.
Fucking paintball course. But actually everything
could kill you. Yeah. You're alright, G? You comfortable?
I'm good.
Oh, I'm all dirty now. That's no fun, is it? No fun being all dirty.
You're dirty.
You bitch.
Fuck yeah.
Dead ass.
Oh shit.
It's actually just a cool little expedition video, regardless of it actually being a vlog.
The ice cold refreshing taste of Coors Light.
Sip that again. And then just like sip it and just like go. And then your catchphrase. We'll put the music to it, bro.
What catchphrase?
Feels good. Anything I touch right now is fresh.
Everything in my life right now blessed. Work so hard, no time to rest. I ain't gonna stop. Feels good.
Didn't play that, mate. You're a piece of it.
Face is fucking crazy.
Almost died.
Imagine if they did like proper Call of Duty, like airsoft games here.
People would get tetanus, bro.
Mate, how sick is it though? Like, just as a location.
On a scale of 1 to sick, I'd say it's pretty ill. Golden crested swallow.
You want some Bev?
Four, mate, there's about 6 or 7 golden crested swallows down there.
Crusty swallows?
Golden crested swallows, man. Don't
the legendary bird.
Oh, is there a spare beer glass? There's a B flat. B flat. Yeah. Figure it up.
How'd you get out there, you monkey woman?
The white
stairs. Hit it.
Oh, fuck.
There's so just too much cool shit here to not film fucking everything.
Oh my god.
What a lovely summer home I've just purchased with all of my lottery money. Needs a little bit of work, I think. I'll get my elves on it. Elvie!
Ryan! Do you want your other beer? Yeah. I'm going to send it down the conveyor belt, right? It's coming down now.
Woo!
That was pretty fucking sick!
You get to run the
pressure! That really fucking hurt.
It's in the sun.
Are you
taking your photo?
You dirty
fuck. Your little white stripe.
Are you
gay? It's how he does to you. That's what I have to deal with.
Ryan makes my
on a daily basis. Stop taking pictures of my cock, Ryan!
At the end of the day,
you know?
At the end of the day, it is what it is, and it ain't what it isn't.
That's England's ass right there. Finale.
I need a new catchphrase.
What's your current one?
I can't remember.
I think it was I like to molest children, wasn't it?
Total
wipeout, indeed. Where's Richard Hammond when you need him? Right, so we're going up there.
What?
Huzzah! I mean, slaps. I like slaps. You know, that slaps. It's good. Yeah, it fucking slaps, man.
You got to use it or something. You can't just say slap, slaps.
Slaps!
You can write the last pun there. Huzzah! Instead of being like, slap! You'd be like, what? Like,
it does still kind of work.
You clap? You got the clap? Like, no, slap.
Slap!
It's my catchphrase, bitch.
It's my catchphrase. Get used to it. Be shouting that every time I climax.
Danger. Drop.
Warning. Sudden drop.
Watch out for a little bit. Put the camera around that side and I'll come film you. Film me.
Oh, okay.
I'll be the guinea pig.
I feel like I haven't got much room left on this SD card because it says 4 minutes at the top.
No, drop it over mine.
Yeah. It's not that bad. No, a little bit slippy, but it's not that bad, you know? Take your time, maybe not.
Comment earlier on
how many old man noises I'm making now.
You're not old, huh?
I'm like literally going, ugh! On everything.
Now we're riding the gravy train.
He's
right there.
That was actually really kind of scary. Oh, there's some big teeth in there, bro.
Right. What am I fucking showing you, Kang?
Hey! Look at those teeth. Fuck. Fucking mental. Mental, mate.
I'm gonna wait for a clear path.
Yeah.
Just
oh! Oh, dear!
Get the shit fucking out.
Why is your eye so annoying? Loser! Da 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 da! Da da!
Skill.
Time up.
There.
Oh no, no, you've lost
yeah,
it.
I fucked it, I didn't see the route quick enough.
Piss! Piss biscuit!
That's definitely my saying. Piss biscuit, that's what it is.
Yeah, I'm out of speed card space, yo. Yeah.